Thanks for that update, Jackie. And new at noon here, there's a water advisory for Muddy Creek due to the runoff from that plant fire. The Forsyth County Department of Public Health, along with the State Department of Public Health and the Department of Environmental Qualities Division of Water Resources, are issuing that advisory. They say that there will be a quality check investigation of the creek and those surrounding creeks, as well as Muddy Creek wastewater treatment plant. Public health officials are asking people to avoid all contact with water and soil near that waterway.